Hi, we're back. It's only been since, I think, before Christmas. And then I got wrapped up in Dragon Age and blah, blah, blah. Whew! Let's do this. How about it? All right. Oh, God, that's loud. Can I turn it down, please? Oh, a little too down. A little. That's good. That's good. I'll take that. This is sitting really awkwardly. Look at it. Oh my God. That was hilarious. Okay, and yes, I just took a shower. That's why my hair looks like poop. It'll look better once it fluffs up. All right. Where are we? We're in the Shinra building? That's where we left off? Dang. Okay. Thought we were further than that. No Sephiroth, just dang. I remember like last time I was like, man, I can't wait to play. It's like one of my favorite parts. Don't know what happened there. Wait, do you have stuff on you? Doesn't seem like it. Wait, can I go in here? No. That would've been hilarious if I had like materia in there or something. Nothing. Oh, I took my girls. Hell yeah, I did. Cloud knows what's up. Never really. If there was gonna be a trio that was like, you know. Is it polyandrous? Polygamy? I always get it mixed up. So polygamy just means you have more than one partner, I think. And then polyandrous. Is that when you have more than one husband? I forget. There's like. One to specify a man with many ladies and one with a lady with many mans. Yes, many mans. But what if it was like, I just have husbands and wives. Which I bet there are societies like that, so what is the name? I wanna know. But if ever there was a trio, I really feel, honestly, it's funny because I feel like Cloud and Tifa could really be toxic alone, but if Aeris was in the mix, fine. And I think actually Tifa and Aeris could work. I do, actually. But of course, everybody knows my heart of hearts is with Cloud and Aeris. And I will call her Aeris till the end of time, unless I'm playing Kingdom Hearts. I might call her Aerith then. I hate it. Maybe I was in the right spot. I think I was. I just ran back to make sure there weren't any monsters. Yep, I went. I beefed it. Shout out to Blink. Oh, nope. His left is not my left, is what they say. He's right there. Okay. Brain, you're gonna need to start working for me. Oh, hey, it's Red 13. Hell yeah, it does. That doesn't make sense. Did Sephiroth leap upwards? He would've. That doesn't make any sense! That's so funny! He's just like, bye, everyone. I'm not using those stairs. Oh, did I make Aeris attack? Yeah, probably. I have the Aeris figure, like the play arts, and I lost her staff. Have I talked about how much that bothers me? And I didn't notice for the longest time. I had no idea.
I
Oh, we're quiet. We're still gonna do our little dance, but no victory music. See, he had to jump up. It doesn't... That makes me so upset. All these years later, I'm finally... Oh. Well, what the hell? Am I wrong? I thought I was not wrong. It leads up. Okay, so then let me in. But you can't? I don't remember this being an issue. Yeah, I know. Nothing? Well, that's gonna get annoying. Might as well. Oh, and the Dunkin' Donuts coffee is here. Just in case you were all worried. Want the Kingdom Hearts 2 Riku Play Arts figure. I wanted that the second that game came out, and they only had Sora, they had Axel and Roxas and Kairi. I have a lot of mixed feelings about Kairi. Nice girl, just, I don't know. I wouldn't say stiff as a board. She's not really stiff. She just bugs me. I don't know. I love Hayden Panettiere, though. I think. I mean, I guess, you know, she's not really a celebrity I've really paid attention to, I guess. So if she's done any terrible things, I don't know. But I do like her work. See, like, if Daniel Radcliffe, if he did something terrible, I'd know. Oh! You just had to move slightly over! Of course. We don't need it. Well! Alright, I'm game. We don't need it, I say. What did you do to him? Get this bogey out of the way. What the hell that's doing to them? Nothing, just hurts. Oh, no, I don't want it. Magic bolt. I forget you can't pick who you want to- Oh, it can poison them. Gotcha. I thought so with that green gas. Would you say Cloud is the Green Gatsby? Oh my god. Never have I ever felt so not in control of my own life. Dang, Tifa and Cloud are hurting. Alright, gonna have to heal him. Come on. I've always loved the concept of Materia. Loved it. Wow, thanks. Something about magical stones. had those, oh god, I don't even remember what they're called. I have some of them still. But they would be like in weird, gritty, I don't know what it was. And then, you would like wash them and scrub them, and then they're beautiful and they're like magical gems. I don't remember what those were called. But those were awesome. I love those. I do still have some. Where? I can't really remember at the moment. But I know I do. Cloud, you are hurting. You little dupe? A dupe. Hell yeah! That was so long. That was obnoxious. We gotta get better at doing what we do, guys. So he didn't. But was that upstairs or not? It was not. Okay, so I stand corrected. Sephiroth did not just jump and skip the stairs. Although, that would have been so freaking funny if he had. Damn, he made a mess. That was intentional, though. It was definitely to be like, hey, Cloud, do you like my finger painting? My Masamune painting? I wanted to put it there, but I couldn't. Tifa. Okay. Yeah! Now I understand! I'm keeping that for the upcoming boss battle. His limit. That is what I'm doing. That is the method to my madness. Such a jerk. That was you are such a jerk. That's how I said that. My head looks really greasy. It's not, it's wet. Why didn't you dry your hair? I like to natural dry it. I don't like blow dryers. I don't know why. They frustrate me. And they're like a lot of time. I swear if I got in the car right now and drove around the block once or twice, which is kind of my work route, then just bam, I'd have my hair dried and I'd be at work if I had work today. Alright guys. We're gonna break the mold here. It went up those stairs, so we went up these. Living dangerously. But it stopped? It did! So, whose blood was that if it was if the Masamune is stabbed in him? I guess it was all the guards. But they were scattered around everywhere. Does that mean he just picked them up and kind of went, at the floor? Tifa, are you gonna pull that out? Sure is. He's back and better than ever. Palmer, the biggest dude in the game, he hid behind that pole, and Sephiroth was just like, I don't see him. Okay. I need to leave a witness. One stupid enough to give an accurate but also vague account of what happened. That is exactly what Sephiroth's thought process was. See? I heard his voice too. Just in case it was a guy who looked like him, I know exactly what he sounds like. I would have put a comma after that exist. I'm sorry. He's a good guy then. Are you sure? What if he's good? What was that? I just thrust forward. Look at him, he's running in the background! I find everything in this game hilarious, and I'm not sure why. I gotta talk to my boo. Who, Rufus or Sephiroth? Okay, then definitely Rufus. I only know his name. I don't know what to tell you, kid. I only know his name. Dude, I would grab that sword. Even if Sephiroth is the only one who can use it, take the sword, and he doesn't have it anymore. It's as simple as that. Hey guys, I guess you're just not gonna help me? Bye. Hey, where do I go then? Wait. Maybe I have to go up, maybe I have to run where Palmer did. That? No, that's just a... What is this? Hanging off the light! Looks like just a piece of poop. Okay, there it is. Yep, I knew in fact after Robert Palmer did. How is it that young me was way smarter than older me? Like, I just can't figure that out. By the way, he was here. Oh, by the way, who are all of you? I gotcha. Avalanche! Me too! She's just like, I'm flower from the slums! You know, I really feel like the camera, based on my movements... should be over here. Now... Well, now it makes a little more... Now, when I was making that joke before, the joke makes more sense. Sephiroth's just like, I can't see him. See? See? Makes more sense. What a crew. We are. It's the truth. Inauguration. At least he's way more good-looking than, what's our president's name? He's not my president. Trump. Novella on Rufus's transformation from here to Advent Children. But I gotta read it again. Cause he is a punk. Also, reminds me a lot of Draco Malfoy. Although Draco... But in his younger years, he was much more like this. He's like, I will control everything with fear. And then later he's like, I am the one controlled by fear. Isn't that funny? Make an inauguration speech, that should have glued you in. Alright, hold You were correct. Alright, Cloud. We're gonna go. Bye, everyone. Okay. Also really want to know what happened to Rufus's pet that we see. Because I don't think he dies. They have the same thought because they're the ones in love. I think we have leftover materia. I'm sure everybody knows my divine plan to get adopted by Rooster Teeth. And I was watching them play Cloudberry Kingdom yesterday, and I have had nightmares that, like, I'm an intern for them and Bernie Burns doesn't like me, or Jeff or Gus, and Bernie Burns is the only one who gets called Bernie Burns. I mean, with the first and the last name. And I've had dreams where, like, they don't like me, things like that, and it's never stopped me in my quest before. And I'm laying there, and I'm like, I'm watching them, and I'm like, but what if Jack didn't like me? And I was like, maybe I should stop. So apparently Jack Patillo's opinion is the opinion that matters. I just thought that was funny. Hell yeah. Oh, and look at that, we still have a bunch. Okay, that made it a little hard to... materia to steal. That doesn't make any sense to me. I mean, I guess if you're not, like, a trained thief, then, excuse me, it's magic that would, like, give you that ability? I guess that's my best guess. What's this one? Oh, I did put... I gave him steal. Okay. See? I didn't need to take Cloud and Tifa's. My little boo! Look at her! Oh! Well, where do you want us to go? Oh wait, don't we go to the elevator? Yeah. There we go. Man, that is going to be an awesome part in the replay. Making Eris run around in her cute little dress and the beautiful graphics! This is why Rooster Teeth isn't going to hire me. Oh, we do this beforehand? I didn't even realize. Good thing Eris is bold. I would call this a boss battle. Okay, why is this just randomly on? Nope, that doesn't really help. Oh, we can't reach! Oh, shoot! Okay. I didn't think of that. I should have switched it. I should have given him the spirits can reach. Sense him. Okay. Weak against lightning, well.
Like
Oh, I guess I could just defend. Ow! Wow, rude. You're nearly dead. Come on, Aerith. No? Alright. There we go. All better. Mithril amulet? Well, cool. Hey, buddy. Oh, now you let me. No wonder. No wonder it was like, take it from Cloud. Oh. No, you're good. What's start? I don't know what start is. Enter? I'm hitting X. Oh! I guess B is start. Why do you want to fight me? I'm bored! That thing, that's Rufus's pet, and I'm like, what happened to it? Whatever, you don't have a barrier. Get you right out of the way. Adios! He's like, you killed my cobra. Cobra! Panther! Stop that! Let's see, are you weak against magic or physical defense? Probably magic if you have that barrier. You don't have a magic barrier. Oh, he likes attacking. He likes it. He's a quick attacker. I find it interesting that Rufus just carries a shotgun on him. I would think, like, for him, like, a pistol. Something like... like a python. Please tell me you know what I mean! Oh my god. The type of the Colt Python hand revolver. That reprimes you. Nevertheless. Might as well. Are you done? You haven't decided, I guess? Okay, definitely go with the fire. I was correct in my theory. Never should have tested it. Smarter than that. Oh, I think Cross Slash stopped him for a second. That was cool. Let's see. Bye, Draco. Adios. I miss you. When you get back from Hogwarts as a graduated wizard, maybe we can be friends. Why do I find myself so funny? I'm not that funny. I guess when you're bored and you have no friends. Oh. Is there anything over here? Whoa, you can go back here? What's back here? Nothing! Why would they let you go back here if there wasn't anything back here? crap. Chocobo poop. Done. Chocobo done. Chocobo. Wait. What's that protect vest look like, friends? Ooh, that's pretty good. I'd like to save that for Aeris. I don't know if, Vitality. What do you got right now? Spirit. Let's go with Vitality. Good. Oops. I want to collect the... Take the sword. Just take it. So much of this game could be avoided. Like, that's it. You just take it and you hide for the rest of your lives. So everyone's like, well, damn, I didn't think of that. Which made me, which begged the theory, can literally no one touch that sword but Sephiroth? And I think that was what I thought for a long time, because he was an ancient. But, well, we all know how the actual story of that pans out. Well, most of us do, so I'm not gonna spoil it. What's the matter with me? Come on, knock it off. Tifa, you waited for me. Like a dang fool. Can't read that? Barrett's saying, Tifa, where's Cloud? Love this song. Hey, that looks like claymation. Honestly, I almost wonder if it would have looked better at them. If it was claymation. Tifa's the driver. Oh my god, Barret's huge! He never would even fit! I never realized that car has only one back wheel. It's a tri-truck. Thank you. your ass kicked. Heard Red 13. Oh, that was nice. Oh my gosh, Cloud. Woohoo! Who do I want in my party, right? Isn't that the question? Oh no, I'm just not even gonna ask. What? Oh, that's why they asked you about who you wanted your party to be. God, I'm not with it. And we don't even have Eris. Oh no, and it's gonna be electrical. So you guys can see the booze. Oh good, we're gonna use fire against it. I don't know if that'll do anything, but let's try. Oh, zero. I hate that. That does nothing. I don't know why I tried it. Alright. I almost called their Eris. I got a problem. Tifa, you are the magic user. It's no good to us if we all die. arm attack. Eris and Red, like, just sitting to the side, like, eh. And Eris should be going so much faster, she has the lightning materia! Oh. Oh, Baron. The heel Baron. I wondered who it was. Come on. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, all right, we are not in a good place. We're not dead. Yes! This video brought to you by my love of Dunkin' Donuts. Cloud? Red? Okay. Well, I guess they just found a random frickin'. Alright. Who are we taking with us? Ooh, I don't know! He's coming to talk to me! God, I'm so mean. there's anything to get. Hold on. Can I go back in here? I don't think you can. Nope. Thought maybe there was materia. I wonder if my camera's covering any materia. I don't think so. And then he ran in a circle for an hour. Wait. Legit. I want to run forward. Ah! Dang, Red 15 is at 619. Why the frick is he at 619? Might as well. Oh, my original point when I was talking about Eris' staff. How I lost it. You can buy Fairy Tale, one of my favorite of her staffs, but it like comes in this pack of like $80. I'm like, I don't want to do that. I just want the Fairy Tale. I just want to replace the staff. Bolt. So after this battle, I think we'll call it a day. We have journeyed far across the highway. exchange. That's what I want, baby. That's where I leave you. Another session done.